and sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't had food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you were at.
I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go. Sleeping with my ribs touch. Nah, I get it, it go. Nah, I get it, it go.
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. You was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run up there, and I'm airing the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Touch the driver's saw, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a meal. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the fresh, but ain't half the man as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bet when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust. So they boo each other, think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break about me and myself talk too. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you ain't first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma pour that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill. That's a whole field. He don't want no championship. Get him out of here. I just got a set like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bait, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with their opponents. Jake Elliott to kick off for Philadelphia. And we are underway at Allegiant Stadium. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. On first down, Carr. His first pass is incomplete.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Throwing again, Carr. Toward the right sideline, but it's incomplete.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
So two incompletions have led them to an early third and 10. Clock at three, we'll get a signal and a timeout on the whistle. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive. From the gun, it's Carr. Able to find Waller, that's complete. And he is going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First down Raiders, Carr to Waller. First carry for Josh Jacobs. He'll take this from the 40 up to the 45 for a gain of 5. The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5.
It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
Working from the gun, it's Carr. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
That's good.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27, and they will take over at the 29-yard line. How about the big boys snagging one? You don't see that every week.
No, you don't, but a lot of them are just reliving their old dreams, going back to when they were in youth football and in high school. They didn't always play defensive line. Some of them actually handled the football, and you can see the flashback when he grabbed that one.
They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders, and that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Wentz on the give to Sanders. And he'll wind up with about 6, up past the 30 to the 31. Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice steady gain.
Third down.
Looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. 6 DBs in the game. Shotgun snap and then the give to Sanders. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Out. Fourth down.
Here we go on fourth down with Wentz. That's to his running back, complete. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And that will force a turnover on downs. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Here's Jacobs from the gun. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. 2 yards, the loss, second and 12.
A loss of 2 brings up second and 12 at the Eagles.
On second and 12, Carr. He's airing it out for Williams. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
And he's only hit on 2 of his first 6 passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big third down coming up.
Throwing his car on third down. That's caught by Waller out left side. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. Shotgun now for Carr.
Beautiful ball right there as he waited for his tight end to come uncovered in the end zone, so give him points for patience as well. Delivered it right where it needed to be for 6 points.
Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
They're on 19-yard line.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Wentz now on first down. They're fired deep for Rager. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Kukowski, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line.
Wentz's pass intercepted. The Raiders take over first and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Now after the INT, it's Carr. Now this is intercepted, my goodness.
Coaches preach all the time about opportunities and taking advantage of them, and he did exactly that. I used to have a coach tell us all the time, a lost opportunity is never regained. Well, no regrets here. He picked that one off and took it to the house.
It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. These two teams all tied after one. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. Set to get this drive started, and following the pick six, and then decent field position in throwing that pick six, we'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, just take care of the football a little bit better, make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back.
Don't tell me they've got confidence. They've got confidence.
just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
Carr going to try and throw on third down. Get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Give them 12 yards that time at a Las Vegas first.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
On first and 10, here's Carr. He's airing it out for Williams. Man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. And take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Tyrell Williams, 53 yards. And the Raiders have taken the lead.
It is good.
Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And that makes the score 14-7.
Daniel Carlson to kick off for Las Vegas.
Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away, is Carlson. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
Let's go!
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. It's been an awfully slow start for them. This is their third possession. They don't have a first down yet.
So that means they have to change up what they're doing. And for some teams, it's a change in tempo, usually moving it to more up-tempo type of a...
That's caught at the 25. And he finally goes down, but not before reaching the 21.
First down, Philadelphia.
Boston Scott, his first carry. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. A good response by the defense, sending them backwards after that huge gain last play. On second down, it's Sanders. He's got the first down inside the 10. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. 24 yards. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. And his kick is right through.
That ties the game at 14. Jake Elliott to kick off for Philadelphia.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. There have been points on the board. We just saw back-to-back touchdown drives. I love it. I'm high-fiving our statistician, Christian McLeod, and you're angry. You're a defensive guy.
If you met one of my defensive coordinators, God rest his soul, I'm surprised he isn't in this booth right now wanting to really take you on. This is not football the way he sees it. He wants a good old-fashioned kicking game, defense, field position, and we're getting an up-and-down-the-field game here.
I'll take him. Where's his tombstone?
Boot Hill, baby.
To the air on second down. It's Carr. And for the third time here, this half is intercepted. Picked off at the 36.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where is he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
Sanders on first down with a little bit of space as he works his way forward, a gain of 4. A reminder coming up here at halftime, we'll ship you off to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman will have first half highlights and analysis from a back and forth first half that we've seen. On second down now. It's Sanders. And he There's three going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Miles Sanders with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Eagles have moved out in front. Elliott on for the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14.
Score, Eagles 21, Raiders 14. Jake Elliott to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
26-yard line.
Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. They'll look for a drive to tie this up, down 21-14 as they have it first and 10. Now a quick throw out wide to Ruggs. And this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
At the 30-yard
line. Carr with a play fake to Jacobs. Eluding the pressure. And he will go down outside of the pocket. For a sack, tried to get away but could not. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half.
Brings up third and 7.
On third down, Carr. He'll let this go deep for Ruggs. This pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Avante Maddox. We haven't even escaped the first half, and he's already thrown four picks.
And Brandon, back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw four in the first half, he might throw eight or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays, the patience level isn't quite there. He's going to have to make some real adjustments, or the backup may see some time.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in half number one. Now on second and 13, Wentz. Deep ball for Goodwin. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half.
Dime look defensively for the Raiders on third down.
Yeah, you're right. Two extra DBs out there. Now Wentz. And that's caught inside the 35. And he's going to have this down deep into Vegas territory. The Eagles will take their third and final timeout as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked by Trayvon Mullen.
This is almost what I've heard referred to as a pick 12.
Pick 12, explain.
Well, you're talking about the six that they were trying to get.
Because they were so close
right?
to the end zone.
And now the six going the other direction. So when you take a look at teams on the march, they're in the red zone. Then after the interception, and it took a touchdown-saving tackle to keep them from going all the way.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And he's going to go down. They sack him back right around the 30. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. Another try after the first down sack. Carr. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining.
Henry Ruggs, the intended receiver.
But now it's third down.
Play on the coverage.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. Fielded in the end zone, and he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Offense set to begin their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone. Awesome.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah, will they make up for it? And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
It's third down. And 10 yards to go.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Now Wentz on third down. Open man, it's Rager. He's got it. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. On first and 10, it's Sanders. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12 at the 40-yard line.
On second and 12, Wentz. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on. Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
So now it's third and long, because remember, they also lose a down on the grounding call. From the gun, it's Wentz. He's going to drop this down to Sanders. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. Despite a pickup of 16, they're still well short of the sticks on fourth. Now whistles, and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Now let's see. Yeah, the offense still out there. They elect to go on fourth and 11. They do go for it. It's Wentz. And the Raiders have got him. Back
That's Crosby. And the Raiders with the football now in excellent field position. Apparently they weren't interested in playing the field position game. They opt to keep their offense out there. A big mistake in hindsight.
Yeah, that one backfired, and hindsight's always 20-20, but let's call it what it was. We were first guessed that one and said they're doing here. Bad situation. I think they need to be closer to midfield before I would start to think it was a good idea.
Yeah.
And once you start taking risks like that, you're going to have to keep taking them throughout the game, especially when they don't work.
Yeah, at this stage of the second half, interesting.
Josh Jacobs.
And he'll take this from the 9 down to about the 7.
Fox on the tackle. A pickup of 2 brings up 2nd and goal.
On 2nd and goal, Carr escaping the pressure right. And inside the 5 here before he's out of bounds right at the 3.
4 yards on the pickup. It's now 3rd and goal.
Well, they've been so good on 3rd down all day long. Can they convert another here on 3rd and goal? They'll run it with Jacobs. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2-yard line. Only a yard that time, so now a decision to be made here on 4th and goal.
It's now 4th and goal.
And now here's another interception. Can do up here is just shake my head. I mean, 6 interceptions. I cannot imagine what he's thinking between the ears right now.
Well, just think of how it is for his teammates, because after the first few, you know they're going over to him, hey, we'll get him next time. Now they're probably a little bit frustrated. And if you're a receiver, you're thinking to yourself, any ball that's in the air, you become receiver and defensive back. You've got to go compete for the ball so you don't get another one picked off.
A good pickup there, 26 yards. That's how you draw up the run-pass option right there. You get a chunk play out of it.
And you know quarterbacks love to throw the RPOs because oftentimes they're in-breaking routes, but receivers love it even more. The ball gets to them quickly, allows them to put some moves on in the secondary.
On first down, Sanders. And he is going to lose yardage here. It's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
I'll tell you what, this defense hasn't played its best, but they're still right in this football game. And if they keep making plays just like that, they're going to give their offense a chance.
...13 yards remaining on second down. Another run here with Sanders. And a good job by the Raider defense yet again as they drop him for a 2nd straight loss. Chalk that up as a 4-yard loss. And now it's 3rd down.
Back at the 25-yard line.
Take the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. The Eagles on 3rd down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 16. Shotgun now for Wentz. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. It's Eric Harris who picks him. And they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line. A critical error there in a tight game of the 4th.
All
you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter, turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
Flushed out right. First down pickup of 18 yards.
First and 10 at the 19-yard line.
Operating from the gun, Carr. And that's off the mark, incomplete.
We've talked about it, CD, but it bears repeating. They are struggling to throw the football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you feel like an incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. And I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Sacked by Brandon Graham. He's been doing that since he entered the league in 2010.
Third down.
On third and long, it's Carr. Got his connection complete to Rhodes. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the five. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Here's Jacobs. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. A 6-yard touchdown run. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line, because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of the season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. Now this one to his running back out of the backfield. Now he's got this almost to the 40 before going out. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards. Eagles. Working from the gun, Wentz. Steps away to his left, and he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
It's a second down run with Sanders, and he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. 5 yards, now it's third and five.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get them into a manageable third down, because they had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
From the gun on third down, Wentz. He's going to have the hook up to Scott. And he goes out of bounds and looks like right at the 50. They get 6 on the pickup there as the drive continues.
First down.
Sanders here as they run out of the gun. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. It's an Eagles first down on a gain of 11.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at them and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all. Challenging that defense, and on that go-around, the offense won the challenge.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Now a carry for Sanders. And he will be stopped here for no gain, and that is going to take us to the 2-minute warning.
No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the Raiders' 40-yard line.
So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. To throw, it's Wentz. Left side here to Sanders. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Brandon, you know this is going to be discussed because this is the fear of all the backs when they run this type of a route. They've got to find the football, and sometimes they don't see the defender. And in this case, he took a pretty good shot for his efforts, but give him credit, able to hold on to the football.
Wentz to throw. Flush to his right. He'll let this thing go for... And this is caught. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try to run with Sanders. And he's in. Broad Eagles touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Eagles have moved out in front.
Hey, that score deserves our respect, deserves our excitement. But I'm looking at the clock and I'm thinking, there's a long way to go in this one.
Ideally, they would have liked to milk a little bit more time off. Now on the other sideline, you start to get the crew together and say, this is what we practice the 2-minute drill for, right?
Yeah, you hope you've been in that situation before, and if you haven't, you just have the confidence. Hey, let's go down there and get this thing done. But boy, that's a big score right there to give him the advantage.
Field in near the back of the end zone. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. Offense set to get this drive started. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
First play of the drive there is incomplete.
Take a deep breath because that's what they're doing down the field now. That incompletion allowed them to exhale a little bit. Get in the huddle, kind of scan the crowd, see if any celebrities are here. Relax a little bit as they start this big drive.
He's back to throw. Crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Jalen Mills.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go,
no, I can't go.
And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. Your chain, name, how about your respect? Getting more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact,
you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate.
check my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't want to... All I want to see, oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where you're permanent. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then... sometimes you need a fool. Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line. No lie. Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me broke? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me woke? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Up the charts, I'm a fool dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating round here. I'm the goat, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay.
Ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the roar of this frenzied crowd here in the Sunshine State. And we're in the big ship, and fittingly, everyone here ready to do battle as Tampa Bay gets ready to match up with the Green Bay Packers. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will... Start here at the 25. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, you're from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, L. I. D. First and 10, and kind of tipping their hand at running the ball. Three tight ends are out there. This one across the 35.
On the carry.
Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8.
At the 39-yard line.
Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he stopped immediately there.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. See the box with 6 DB, so a dime set here on third down. From the gun, it's Rodgers. And this one hauled in by Tavon Austin. And he'll only get this to about the 44 as they stop him short of the line to gain 5 yards, and that means they come up short as they're going to have to punt here on the opening drive. Here we go on fourth down with Rodgers. He finds his man. It's Austin. And he's got the first down yardage there as he takes it just across midfield. They're able to keep the drive alive. 7 yards that time, and the decision to go for it proves to be a good one. So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Working from the gun, Rodgers. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Marquez Valdez-Scantling, 49 yards. And the Packers have taken the early lead. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Good. Makes the score Packers 7, Buccaneers nothing. Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Brady and the Bucs now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. And now the Packers going to take another timeout. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining.
Here we go. Slam, slam, slam. Check nine, check nine. 50.
Brady now on first down. And that's complete. It's Chris Godwin. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards.
Defense gives up a touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Shotgun now for Brady. That's complete to his receiver, Godwin. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. 12 more yards for him there. It's a first down. Brady's pass there, complete to Gronkowski. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. That's a 12-yard gain now on back-to-back plays. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. There's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up second and 7.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. This into the hands of his running back, Ronald Jones. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 12-yard line. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. On the ground, this is Leonard Fournette. And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9.
A gain of a yard. Brings up second and...
From the gun, it's Brady. And he's going to look that one in one-handed. What a catch for the touchdown.
A good tight end is a heck of a weapon for any quarterback, especially when you're able to create some mismatches. Sometimes they work against a linebacker, sometimes they work against a smaller defensive back. But when they find it, they go to it, and it often results in touchdowns.
Extra point up and good by Succum, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. These two teams all tied after one. Second down, it's Jones. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. Now Rodgers. He's got his man, Valdez-Scantling. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. What a play that turns out to be. 36 yards.
Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just saw receivers find an open patch of grass and let the quarterback find you.
And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with the pass through the air, nice chunk of yardage there, and then additional pickup with his legs after the catch.
The 20, and he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. All told, it's an even 30 and a first down.
And the Packer first down.
Quick throw caught out wide by Valdez-Scantling. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
At the 3 yard line.
Jones. Able to get a couple here, but won't get across the plane as they stop it right around the one.
Brought down just shy of the goal line. A gain of two brings up third and less than a yard.
They'll try and run for it with Jones. And Jones is not going to have the first down as they stop it short. Maybe I'm wrong, but it looked like even if he had opted to keep that, I don't think there was going to be much to gain.
Seemed like it was perfectly defense. And know what they say, those guys on the other side, they get paid too.
And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on fourth and one. They'll run it with Jones. And this time he is in.
Yes.
Taking it in from a yard out. And the Packers have taken the lead.
He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made the right decision. That was a heck of a run.
It certainly was. And when you mentioned the option, most people think the quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it often surprises the heck out of a defense.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments? Looking for Evans, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Will Redmond. And they'll have the ball set up in the red zone at the 16-yard line.
Well, I tell you, you can't fault the pass protection here. He had all day to throw, and he just couldn't find anywhere to go with the football. And quarterbacks will tell you that after a while, they start getting antsy back there. So this is just a great job defensively to stay with these receivers as long as they did.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he is not going to go anywhere. They're going to get to him behind the line, and that is going to get us to the two-minute warning. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Now Rodgers. He hauls it in. Valdez-Scantling for the Packers touchdown.
Valdez-Scantling. Touchdown.
Marquez Valdez-Scantling with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers add on to their lead. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Packers 21, Buccaneers 7.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep.
The Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Yeah. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
Here's a throw that's taken in out of the backfield. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. Brady's throw there complete. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line.
A gain of 25 yards.
Now Brady again. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Quick pass out to Miller. And he is going to lose yardage here. They lost four there, and it's third down. Now a timeout called for by the defense as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. Brady now on third and goal. Green Bay up to the task there in coverage and forcing a fourth down.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected fourth down here.
And the 11-year veteran bangs it through, and that will get the disadvantage now back down to 11. So the 3 points here, they're still down, but they put somewhat of a dent into that lead going into the break.
Anything helps when you're trying to chip away at a lead, but they do know that they're going to need a little bit better effort in the second half.
First and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before.
It's caught inside the 25. And all the way down to the 22-yard line.
That's the end of the first half.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. So this a two-possession ball game as we get back underway, set for the third quarter. Brady going to bring the Bucs up with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. From the gun, he'll set up to throw. And they will not get the connection there. It's incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Now a quick slant as the throw's complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a first down, his fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half. Here's a throw caught by Gronkowski. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
On first down, Brady. Looking for Godwin, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And his guys will take over at their own 44-yard line. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish. But you know who's really upset on their team? The defense.
already trailing. They're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
Looking deep for Adams. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 19. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
First and 10.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turn the ball over.
Yeah, turn the ball over last time. See if they can avoid doing it here.
And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course. The second and 10 now as we roll along in the third quarter from Tampa. Brady going to fake the give to Jones and set up to throw. Looking for Godwin, and he's got him complete. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30. 12 yards there and a first down.
At the 30-yard line.
Now a play fake. Brady. It's caught by Mike Evans. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Eluding the pressure right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. They could not contain Kenny Clark as he gets home for the sack.
Down back at the 38-yard line.
On play action, it's Brady. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Kenny Clark picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
Third down.
On third and long, it's Brady. Looking downfield for Godwin. And almost picked off. I guess the good news for them now, it's fourth down.
Two things you can do in that situation: run and punt the football, or try and take your shot at getting the first down. They chose the latter, but they'll have to punt all the same.
Brady not coming to the sideline. They're going to go for it here on fourth. They do go for it. It's Brady. Looking downfield for Godwin. He's got a man complete. And unable to break away, they stop him a few yards shy. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And it'll be a turnover on downs. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10.
It's second down and 10.
To throw again, Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. This is caught, and he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay.
Yeah. grinding out. Had to bring grinding back. Doing the drills and working the wheel where you're grinding at. You know what it be. Playing this here for the keeps. Had to make out with a feast. A family to feed. Third call where the trophy should be. EA got me in the game now. Read on with the game now. They're hearing with a lane now. My home second with a rain now. Legendary on the field. Kind of drip is a skill. It's the highest cause of bill. Ain't nothing to the heel.
Accountant, he said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but ain't from the bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, L.I.D.s. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see.
cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with the pain.
Say, so what you gon' do?
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that JT finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. I'm throwing up sky high while I'm rocking Air Forces. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag in racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm a saint. Got a new press, those and the J's in a way. Got a new brace, watch where they don't take time. Might pull up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made it about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
They don't know my name. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say falling and let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
But still got a reflux. I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside. Look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast. But outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawk see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising. and abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you limits and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage, way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Tasting on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Tasting on my face like it's lemonade. They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Tasting on my face like it's lemonade.
Lemonade, lemonade.
Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Tasting on my face like it's lemonade.
Somebody.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels are spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas.
Ooh,
I'm a mess, girl, I'm a. It's all a finesse. Ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no.
remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
I'm over grind, game over, time's up. Play my cards, dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't, lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winners on repeat. Take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you hate, watch them lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother. I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you, my
ass. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dogs. Way back then, you could claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the little girl miss? Ay, how she remember, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Need a light year just to catch my buzz. Need right here just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in her. Eating blood across it where the blood dinner. Juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought.
I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, hey, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
My goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent a check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight
can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't feel bad. For the union, what you tryna do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you miss him, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I ought to go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. She felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteemed. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz. What this pink stuff is. Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't felt me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly. They been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in your bag. I'm about to get in the. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent a message. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. I heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up and I'm airing the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Mean I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a meal. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the fresh, but ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot.
heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break about me and myself, top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you ain't first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money. You know what, please stop.
Top a bit, bust down, but my wrist time to talk a lot of. Yeah. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rocking black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, ducking 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit, let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit, let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
the zone, turn it on. Might be the shoes, might be the team, might be the camp, might be the crew. You need a win, who need a win? That's all we do. I've been a king and I've been about mine. Never could doubt mine. They running the route, I leave them outline when I hit them. Drills and working the wheel where you're grinding at. You know what it be. Playing this here for the keeps. Had to make out with a feast. A family to feed. Third cold where the trophy should be. EA got me in the game now. Gridiron with the gang now. They're hearing with a lane now. My home second with a rain now. Legendary on the field. Kind of drip is a skill. It's the highest cause of bill. Ain't nothing just to heal.
Said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more. Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage. Hit the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line. No lie. Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say yo, so what you gon' do?
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Automall on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that jerky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks.
Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Automall on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm insane. Got a new press, those and the J's in the way. Got a new wrist, watch, ready, don't take time. I pull up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Automall on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey,
hey yo, Nike check.
They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fatal mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want to my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs in a town you could rate where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
Still got a reflux, I drip out from the socket to a teacup, drink up inside, look when they peep us, Jesus in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn, Black Hawk see the red dawn, horizon, blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction, my thoughts still rising, thank you, what type of knowledge gon' sink in, life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking, thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30, that's all that concerns me early, lemonade quenching my inner rage, when it takes center stage, way before they pour it on my grave, Minute Maid, let it set my soul ablaze, on each and every way, put me in the water for the save,
they don't know my name, I'll get through the pain, tasting on my face like it's lemonade, tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain, tasting on my face like it's lemonade, they don't know my name, I'll get through the pain, tasting on my face like it's lemonade,
lemonade, lemonade,
tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain, tasting on my face like it's lemonade.
I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go in water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibi splash. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, right? I don't got time. I could it's all to we're talking about. You're about to protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, guess I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I know the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
Can you?
Tell me who you talking to. Roll up that Sinatra, fly La Mama to the moon.